Dear student, how are you? Hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am Hassan Muhammad Junaid, senior teacher of Chandgarh NSC Model High School, Chandgarh, Chittagong. I want to introduce you online class Chandgarh NSC Model High School. Look at the picture, art of Shilpa Sajjo Joinal Abedin. Our today's lesson is Joinal Abedin. Joinal Abedin, the greatest artist, Unit 7, Lesson 1. Learning outcomes. After we have studied this lesson, we will be able to read and understand through silent reading, ask and answer question, write an article. Joinul Abedin, birthplace Kishurganj, date of birth 29 December 1914. In 1938, he graduated with the first position in first class. He attended the Slade School of Arts, London during 1951 to 1952. He was titled Shilpa Sajjo, Great Teacher of Art. Brahmaputra North, Joinul Abedin was inspired to be an artist by the river Brahmaputra. Slade School of Arts, London. He attended the Slade School of Arts in London from 1951 to 52. This is the picture of first art school Dhaka, now art institution Dhaka. Joinul Abedin was the first principal of art institute of Dhaka. Joinul Abedin was the founder of folk art museum at Sonargaon. Joinul Abedin Sangrahshala, a gallery of his own works at Moymenshing. Joinul Abedin designs the page of Constitution of Bangladesh. Keywords or new words. Feminine sketches, meaning drawing of a feminine picture. Joinul Abedin was the famous for drawing feminine sketches. Sinister, meaning harmful, injurious, pernicious. Example, timid people are afraid of sinister face. Skeletal, meaning frame or structure of body. Example, the picture shows the skeletal parts of human body. Plight, meaning commitment, promise, pledge, understanding, promising. Example, it is our plight to protect addiction. Depict, meaning representing by drawing. A painter depicts his imagination by drawing pictures. Compassion, meaning sympathy, empathy. We should have compassion to the helpless. charcoal, meaning coal, cinder, burning object. Carbon monoxide is produced by burning charcoal. Milestone, meaning a guide to a destination. Cambridge College is a milestone of education. Look at the series of pictures, work in group, and talk about them. Now briefly write about what each picture portrays. Picture 1, picture 2, picture 3, look at the picture 4, picture 5, picture 6, picture 7. Choose the best answer. The US ambassador to Bangladesh considers Zainul Abidin a great painter, B, popular painter, C, master painter, D, unique painter. Number 2, Zainul's art gallery was set up A, 1972, B, 1973, C, 1974, D, 1975. Number 3, the number of Zainul's artwork preserved in the gallery is A, 53, B, 62, C, 65, D, 75. Number 4, the US ambassador commented the museum is a global, A, wealth, B, asset, C, gift, D, treasure. Number 5, Mojina visited the gallery for A, 3 hours, B, 2 hours, C, 1 hours, D, half hour. Read the text and answer the question. Where is Zainul's art gallery situated? Number 2, when did the ambassador visit the gallery? Number 3, who else were there with the ambassador during this visit? Number 4, which artworks of Zainul did the ambassador especially mention? Number 5, how did Mojina feel after visiting the gallery? Homework, write a paragraph on the life of activities of Zainul Abidin. Thank you all, dear students. See you again the next class.